Boop, boop, boop. Resume.
Yo, guys, what's going on? So, back at it. Dark, not Dark Souls. Dishonored 2. So I did see that it said I had to kill the guy. I'm not really sure if I have to. Because it won't let me go back in the vehicle. So, I'm going to try to continue. And if I had to go back, you know, I'll just go back. Jesus, that's powerful. Sure, he'll make this. Oh, he did. Oh, crap. There we go. Yeah,
you need
live.
To get him back to the ship. Let me know when you're ready.
Am I ready? Crap. No, I gotta still talk to this guy, kill the guy. Let's go back. Was that supposed to do Clockwork Mansion? Clockwork Mansion. Let's do it. You're gonna die, clown. Enter. See, I thought it was like an optional thing, you actually had to kill the guy. But it looks like you gotta kill the guy. Haha, I got the achievement. Can't believe I didn't do that the entire time.
From the other side.
Maybe down to find the red. Whoa, what the heck?
And so ends the life of Emily Caldwin. Failed
What the heck? I didn't see that coming. Like a suicide. I need a key. No.
With the slate on or off?
On. Let's try this configuration. Yo, I am so lost.
All movements are linked. Everything has a purpose. It's all connected, you see. That's it. Closer and closer.
Alright, at least I'm making progress. Finally.
You realize you're only the second person to set foot in this room, the most sophisticated.
Can't believe how long that took.
Please try not to damage anything as you die.
Oh, that's what he gets.
Goodbye, Grand
Perfect.
Inventor.
General detection state.
What crap? cruelty is this? I'm almost sorry I didn't use the electroshock machine on Jindosh. He deserved it.
Aristocratic profile, but hostile. Playback for combat protocols.
I'm not trying to fight these guys. Hurry up. Oh my god. Oh. And he's off. Woo. Nice. Good success. Also took way easier, like, it was way easier to kill him than I thought it'd be. Making me go all the way back. For shame. For shame. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 okay, so now where do we go? The lower, I think. It's beautiful. But I ain't got time for that.
Let's go.
Tired of this. Yeah, finally. Woo! Next mission. You get a sense of their morality with the heart. That's cool. I didn't know that.
Somehow different this time. Surprised I can pull you into this place.
What?
The outsider marked me long ago. I made you flee your precious tower and turned your father into cold stone. How difficult for you. But when I was young, sweet Jessamine and I were closest sisters, sharing a secret. Emperor Caldwin had another daughter, born in shame to a kitchen maid. Am I dreaming? If not, how is Delilah doing this?
I told you.
You said that last year. Jessamine is younger than me, and she's a good one.
Jessamine's world is complicated. You'll understand someday.
Oh, crap. Ugh, these voids take forever.
During the day, Jessamine and I played games in the tower. But at night, I'd go back to the servants' quarters to cockroaches and thin gruel. Emperor Daddy would visit and tell me if I was good. Next year, I'd be old enough to come to court to be a princess. Then one day, Pretty Jessamine broke something worth a fortune, and the spymaster caught us. She claimed I did it, and he whipped me in the garden house until I bled. My mother lost her kitchen job, and that night we were out on the streets with no place to sleep.
I didn't break it. Would
you like to tell me
who did? We were just playing.
Young lady Jessie, who is here now?
It was her. Delilah's lie. She broke it.
Nastiest parts of Dunwall, ending up in debtor's prison. Jessamine died quick on an assassin's blade, but my mother lingered for weeks after a fat guard broke her jaw. They threw me out when she died. I looked up at the lights of Dunwall Tower and swore revenge. Washing bedsheets in a brothel, I painted on the side until Anton.
People just love talking.
A student. That's the polite word. I was crafty even before the outsider marked me, and survived the worst the Empire could offer. Now, it's your turn.
My mother's sick. She needs help.
Your mother kicked off while you were out begging. She's another bag of bones now, girl.
What? No!
Your sentence is served and you'll be tossed out with the others. You can't stay here anymore.
To know whether my dear old aunt is telling the truth or not.
But she is telling the truth. I have my secret. I went back and killed him. It was super quick. He didn't even put up a fight. I just, also recovered the 3 plates to get the achievement. Because it was already there. Yeah.
When I saw what they'd done to Anton Sokolov, I wanted to hurt everyone who'd helped Delilah and the Duke of Sirkonos pull off their coup. Sokolov is the man who made whale oil into a weapon, who turned back the plague, and now he's barely able to speak. The hands that painted the most powerful men and women of our time shake too badly to hold a spoon. When he does talk, he's going to give me a name. The next step along the way to Duke Luca Abel. Then Delilah herself. A name. That's all I need.
What about location? Maybe some superpowers? I'll take all that. Alright. Well, this seems like a good time to wrap it up. Oh, I guess not.
Mother, that wasn't a dream, was it?
Am I to blame for Delilah's bitterness?
All this is her doing, and she'll die for it.
Our decisions have weight. I feel my time drawing to an end soon.
Alright, now seems like a good time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you on the next one when we actually do Chapter 5. Peace out, guys.